Every once in a while, a student will come up to me and ask, Senor Chang, why do you teach Spanish? They say it just like that.
Why do you teach Spanish? Why you?
Why not Matt?
Why not photography?
Why not martial arts? I mean, surely it must be in my nature to instruct you in something that's ancient and secret, like, oh, building a wall that you can see from outer space. Well, I'll tell you why I teach Spanish. It is none of your business, okay? And I don't want to have any conversations about what a mysterious, inscrutable man I am. I am a Spanish genius. In Espanol, my nickname is El Tigre Chino. Because my knowledge will bite her face off. So don't question Senor Chang, or you'll get bit. Ya bit. Ya bit. Okay. Friday mañana, we'll be having conversations with the rest of the class.